Jesus says to Mary, "Why are you crying? Stop weeping." The elder of the heavenly Sanhedrin says, "Stop weeping. Look to Jesus. Look to Jesus, the only place for weeping without hope, and the gnashing of teeth is in the fiery furnace. We have hope when we allow our eyes to be lifted to Jesus. He drew me up from the pit of destruction, out of the miry bog, and set my feet upon a rock, making my steps secure. He put a new song in my mouth, a song of praise to our God. Many will see and fear and put their trust in the Lord." Yeah, Jesus, we just cry out for a generation of those who are stuck in weeping and despair, Lord. We cry out for them, Lord. Lord, that they would no longer be lost, that they would no longer be stuck in their despair, in their weeping, in their loss. Thank you, Jesus, that you gave your hand, that you reached out to lift us, to lift them out of the miry bog. Lord, thank you that you set their feet upon a solid foundation. Lord, let that be our war cry. Why are you crying? Stop weeping. Jesus is the answer. Jesus, you are worthy. Jesus, we celebrate you. Jesus, we rejoice before you. Jesus, we sing to you. You are everything.
Stuck in anxiety and in love. faithful, steadfast, insecure. You are unchanging. All of your ways are just and right.
Great is thy faithfulness. Great.